Hans Klauber, wearing number 15, the greatest downhiller, many people say, of all time.
Well, Frankie knows what he has to do because most of the tough competition has already gone ahead of him. He's the last man in the first seeding group of 15. He knows Moosey is in first place. He knows what he has to do. You can be sure with all the pressure that's riding on his shoulders that he has trouble right there. Trouble by Klauber right on the top. Trouble again, Frankie. He's right on the edge.
And he's right on the edge, and there's that intermediate time, and he, well, he's just, well, 200ths of a second behind Rusey.
And even with those mistakes, Hans Klauber, though, has a tendency to really come on strong at the bottom of half of downhills. But the pressure on him is tremendous. Bernard Rusey sitting at the bottom of first place.
Oh.
Klauber almost went down, Frank.
Bob just said he's on the edge. Believe me, he is on the edge of disaster. And he knows what he has to do. Look at him fly.
Well, remember one thing. He's carrying a lot of speed down that mountain. We saw him almost go into the nets, but he's still going.
His intermediate time now will appear on the right. Rusey's will be on the left as we pick up that second intermediate time. The Austrian fans at the bottom of the hill are going crazy.
And Franz Klauber certainly cannot be accused of doing anything but attacking. Look at him go for it.
And he's still hundreds of a second behind Rusey. He has got to let it go.
He's all over this mountain. 2/10, he has to make up on the lower part of the mountain. Franz Klauber is really going to have to move. And he's going to catch Rusey. He's almost out of the hay bales.
And into the bear turn. Look over the Johannes Pass, and then he'll head for home. You'll see Rusey's time come up on the left. Klauber's on the right.
He's going to have to do it right down here at the bottom, Frank. Here he comes with a lot more air.
This is it. This is for the gold medal.
Franz Klauber is really going to have to pull it out. Look at him getting that top.
Rusey's time on the left. Klauber on the right. This crowd has gone crazy. Franz Klauber has overtaken Bernard Rusey. An incredible race.
Oh, without a doubt, I'll tell you, Frank, I've never seen so much pressure put on one man in my entire life. The whole of Austria really wondering if this idol can do it. He won 4 of the last 5 downhills. He won 8 last year. He won the biggest one of his life this year. Or at least he's in first place right now.
Franz Klauber with an incredible race.
And look at Bernard Rusey, the gentleman that he is over congratulating. Let's look him down in slow motion because he just almost blew it all the way down right here. Right near the top.
Bob, what strength that has to have. Oh, to come back from that.
Well, you can see the balance he had. Look at his hand right behind him, Frank. He just pushes it right around and gets back on his skis. He almost was out of it right at the start. And then lower down again in slow motion. Franz Klauber really had to pull out all the stops. Balance, strength, determination. What an athlete. And what a competitor, Frank. Windmilling right through the air down here. That's what you call being on the ragged edge.
The pressure as it throws him down. Franz Klauber, an incredible 145 seconds.